simple one. If you want to stand out in life, stand up for someone who cannot stand up for themselves. If you want to stand out in life, stand up for someone who cannot stand up for themselves. Now, this story reminds me very clearly of a young lady I met in my office in Washington. 15-year-old young lady who survived cancer three times, I believe it was. Three times. And she started an organization to help cancer survivors go to the prom for the first time. I think about a couple in Charleston who started something called Water Missions International. They were very successful business owners. They were traveling the world, they went to Africa, and they saw that so many people who were languishing around the world didn't have clean water. So they sold their business and dedicated the rest of their lives to providing clean water. Millions and millions of gallons for millions of people. They wanted to stand up and be counted. The third key to experiencing your highest potential is simply, if you want to walk on the water, you got to get out of the boat. In other words, you got to take the calculated risk. So often in life, too often in life, we find ourselves not experiencing our highest potential because we don't take the calculated risk. Taking that risk is what you all have done in order to be in these seats as graduates. You're succeeding one step at a time. Now, I think of those folks who went before you who were told that they could not, that they would not be successful. I think of the story, the lifetime story of Oprah Winfrey, who was fired from her first job in TV because they told her she had no actual talent in front of the camera. Boy, she proved them wrong. How many of y'all heard of Walt Disney? Walt Disney, Disney World. All right. Walt Disney was fired from his first job because he had no imagination. And now we all experience Disney World.